Hi, you know, building rapport with customers is all about creating a common bond of trust, particularly over the phone. So you must learn to empathize with your customers, have a genuine interest in their situation, and make them feel valued. This is key because it makes you provide a good service and/or increase sales. So here are some of our tips on how to build rapport with customers.